పల్సర్ వేరే అన్న వాళ్ళకి ఇచ్చేస్తున్నావు.
ఇచ్చేద్దామా?
నువ్వు మిస్ అవుతావా పల్సర్ ని?
పల్సర్ మిస్ అవుతామా లేదా? ఇచ్చేద్దాం వద్దా?
నువ్వు చిన్నగా ఉన్నప్పుడు దీని బూమ్ బూమ్ చేస్తే ఏడ్చేవాడు తెలుసా? ఏడ్చేవాడు.
లాస్ట్ ఫ్యూ మినిట్స్,
లాస్ట్ ఫ్యూ
చిల్లింగ్ ఫ్యామిలీ.
ఫస్ట్ బైకే కదా, మెమరీస్ అన్ని ఈ బైక్ తోనే ఉన్నాయి. డామినార్ కంటే ఎక్కువ
డామినార్ మెమరీస్. ఇప్పుడు డామినార్ చాప్టర్ ఎప్పుడే స్టార్ట్ అవుతుంది? పల్సర్ చాప్టర్ ఇస్ గెటింగ్ క్లోజ్ బై టుమారో మార్నింగ్.
పెళ్ళికి ముందు అప్పుడు అంతా కూడా సో మెనీ మెమరీస్.
హే హాయ్, హౌ ఆర్ యూ? ఎలా ఉన్నారు? ఇప్పుడు ఇరిగిన కేసు ఎల్లరిగూ నమస్కారం. దిస్ ఇస్ మీ రూపేష్, వెల్కమ్ బ్యాక్ టు అవర్ ఛానల్. ఇఫ్ యూ న్యూ టు ద ఛానల్ ప్లీజ్ కన్సిడర్ సబ్స్క్రైబింగ్. అవర్ ఛానల్ హాస్ కంటెంట్ రిలేటెడ్ టు మోటో వ్లాగింగ్, ట్రావెల్ అండ్ లైఫ్ స్టైల్. ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ఐ విష్ యూ గైస్ ఎ వెరీ హ్యాపీ న్యూ ఇయర్ అండ్ ఎ లాంగ్ ఇయర్ హెడ్ బికాస్ దీస్ ఆర్ ద ఇనిషియల్ డేస్ ఆఫ్ ద ఇయర్. ఐఎమ్ బ్యాక్ విత్ అనదర్ వీడియో. ద ఫస్ట్ వీడియో ఆఫ్ ద ఇయర్ ఇస్ అ వెరీ ఇమోషనల్ వన్ ఫర్ మీ. Saying the title, you already know what is there in this video. So this will be the first and last vlog on this very bike. This is my Pulsar 180, which I owned right from 2011. This is my first bike as well. You guys already know I have Dominar now, so I thought, okay, it's lying useless in the parking from last 1 year, 10 months, I would say, because I was using the bike till lockdown in March 2020. Post lockdown, I stopped using this bike completely, I would say, because in May I got Fesino for my wife. So post that, it's like, you know, I never used this. So I hardly rode for like 250 kilometers in the last 1 year, 10 months. And in June, I bought Dominar. July, post buying Dominar, I completely stopped using this. So I decided, okay, it's lying useless, at least it will be useful for someone, because when you have many things which you don't use, there is no point in having them. So I thought, okay, let's sell this. And finally the decision is made. I got one person who is interested in buying the bike, so I have finalized the deal. So he'll be taking the bike today evening or tomorrow. So I thought before that I'll log on this and take a ride last time. Bit emotional, I would say, because I have so many memories with this bike right from my college days. And you know, I'll tell you a little about the bike, then I'll do a 10-year ownership review of the bike, because I own this from 10 years. I think I am the right person to do a review. So 2011 till 2014 I used the bike continuously, because I was going to college and I used to travel from Chennai to Tirupati on this bike. I never used bus. Once or twice I traveled in bus, rest of the time I traveled on the bike only. In 2014 when I got my job in IT, like Accenture, I kept this bike at home for 6 months. Then only I took it to Chennai, so I used it in Chennai for like 8 months. Luckily during floods, you know, this bike was at home. So it was not affected during floods. So post floods I have took it back to Bangalore, because I shifted to Bangalore once the Chennai floods came 2015. And from 2016 I have this bike in Bangalore. I have so many memories with my wife, because when we were in love, we used to roam on this bike like anything. I used to drop her from office to her PG. We used to roam. And even after marriage in 2017 we used this so much, because you know, bike is like something which we use every day. We'll have it at home, we use it every day, we roam. This is how I used to keep my bag on the bike and used to go to college. You know, this is the same bag. I kept it as a memory because I used to take this bag, keep my books and everything, whichever I need to take for college. Sorry, this is some noise. I used to take this to college and, you know, there is a very good relationship with the bike, because I never had any major incident on the bike, or I never had any major repair on the bike. It's all part and parcel of life. We need to move on. So I thought, okay, let's move on because there is no point in having this when it is at the corner. I told you already, it's like, you know, 250 kilometers in 1 year, 10 months. You can understand and calculate how less I'm using the bike. This was bought and gifted to me by my dad, and I would thank him because it was hard and money. And you know, we had one Bajaj Sunny in 2000s when I was in first standard or second standard. We sold that. Post that, we never had any bike officially, like in 2011. This was the first bike, and we should say this is a lucky charm for my home, because post buying this bike, we had bought four bikes and one car, two scooters, two bikes and one car. So it's like the lucky charm for my home. I thought to keep it, but see, when I'm not using it, there is no point in keeping it at home and just wasting the purpose of the machine. This is an amazing machine because, you know, the bikes which were made in early 2000s and 2010s were very good. Now the bikes are coming with less weight, and also, you know, the quality is not that great, I would say. 2005, 2010, that was a time when youth were, you know, very excited about Pulsar, and that was the only bike which was catching everyone's eyes, because if you own a Pulsar, it's like, oh, Pulsar and Apache were the bikes that time. And now there are so many bikes like R15, KTM, Honda, Suzuki, Zixxer, everything. So that time it was a big thing, because I was the first one among my gang in college who bought a bike and who owned a bike that time, and that too this Pulsar 180. I have traveled a long way on this bike, and I completed like 60,000 kilometers. Okay, let me review it. I think I spoke too much already. People who opened the video for checking the 10-year ownership review might be bored already. So let's do the review.
I'll first talk about the engine. The engine is still in a very good condition, and there was only one problem right back in 2012, I guess. There was a small carburetor bend which costed me like 180 rupees for cleaning. There was a petrol leak. I travel like 100 kilometers turning on and off the petrol pump so that there won't be leakage on the road. There was huge, like, lot of petrol leakage. And exhaust, I never changed the exhaust. It's still the same old exhaust which I use, and these scratches were from 2011, immediately after 1 month of buying the bike. And coming to the front setup, suspension, it's still the same old suspension. There was no issue. And this brake caliper I have changed in 2017. Because there was some issue, like that tire was getting jammed. This was only one thing which was done. And tires I have changed like 600 kilometers back. You can see the tires are pretty new, and there was nothing else changed. And this part was changed once because it was damaged by my friend, and nothing else. Everything still is the same. The switches didn't change any switch, all switches are same. And you can see even the speedometer I have changed once because the RPM needle was not working, so they have changed it under warranty in 2013. That is why you are seeing only 22,000 kilometers. Rest, there was nothing changed on this bike. Everything is the same. Even the brake levers are same, the gear lever is same, everything is same. So all are done, and it costed me very little, I would say, because there was no major change. Only engine oil was changed multiple times, like whenever there was service. And in last 3 years, I have changed engine oil only once. Even the horn is still the same horn, old horn. Chain sprocket and chain I have never changed. They are still the same chain sprocket and chain as well. It sits the same. And the paint has chopped off in, like, you know, paint chopping is seen in little here and there. That's okay. Headlamp I have changed, like, not lamp. The bulb I have changed in 2019. That was only once. I ran with the same stock bulb for almost 8 years. And the tail lamp, it's still the same. I never changed the tail lamp lights, indicators. Front indicator I have changed once, that's it. So these are the major changes which was done. And I would say it was a worth buy because old is gold any day. The bike is still in a very good condition. It still gives 40 mileage. Okay, let's hear the engine sound once. See, it's definitely not sounding like a 10-year-old Pulsar because 90% of the Pulsar engine sound will be different. Some noise will be there, but the engine is very smooth for my bike, no engine noise. And you saw just one click, selfie is also working absolutely fine. And the battery I have changed only once. So this is the second battery which is there in the bike. You can imagine like how cheap the maintenance was, and 10-year Pulsar is still strong, going strong. I think it will be good for another 10 years as well because the engine is pretty smooth. I never rev too much or never brake too hard. That is why even the tires lasted for around 50,000 kilometers. The chain sprocket chain also lasted 50,000 kilometers. I don't know what modifications or what they want to change post buying the bike. It's up to them because my part is like I want to sell the bike because I'm not using it. Let the party come in the evening. I'll show you guys. And also once I go home, I'll show my Dominar and face, you know, if you guys are new to the channel.
So that's it. I have reached my apartment. So that's my Dominar and that's my wife's Fesino. And I'm gonna park this Pulsar here one last time because evening or tomorrow morning they'll come back. And they already visited yesterday. They saw the bike and they're happy. They made advance payment as well and left. So, and this is how I can tie my bag because on Dominar I cannot keep bag this way. So one last time I'm looking on this also because I'm not gonna ride. Once they come, I'll hand over the keys.
So the bike is sold. They are taking it. Let them take it. My bike is going out. Pulsar ante inka mandi kadu. Okay na? Huh? Bye na. మనదే అయి మంది కాదు ఇంకా అయిపోయింది రా అంతేరా పల్సర్ ఆయడా ఏం చేసుకుంటాను ఏం చేసుకుంటాను అనమాట బుడ్డో పల్సర్ అంతేరా
వెళ్ళిపోయింది
ఫోన్ నేను ఎందుకు ఏడుస్తావు Dominar and Dominar look at the Don't cry, Dom. Don't be emotional. Bro, I'm crying.
Pulsar. No, boy,
I'm feeling here. I'm not sure.
I'm not sure.
So that's it, we have solved the puzzle. My wife is feeling emotional, even me. I feel little emotional, but it's okay. It's time to move on. The Pulsar chapter has completed in my life, and it's time to write the new chapter in my life book with Dominar. That's it for the video, nothing much. It's all mixed feelings. I hope you guys like the video. In case if you guys like the video, please press the like button. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. This is me, your face, signing off. Take care, catch you in the next video. Bye bye.